plane leaves at 1:30 and it's 12:38 already. Alba's late, so we're like freaking crazy late. Let's go. Break it down for you guys. First, cab didn't show up. Second of all, there was no signal for payment. The credit card machine wasn't picking up, so I had to email transfer?
Yeah.
Email transfer the cab driver. So, whatever. We're here now. Get on board. And we'll see you guys in Vancouver. If nothing is what keeps, can I keep you just for a minute? I don't know what's real, but I really want to feel you now. Get a little too close, can I stop your heart for a moment? If I don't even care, is that really such a crime? So we just arrived at an Airbnb. Kind of looks sus. Thanks to Patrick's friend, Ali, for dropping us off. And we're just gonna get settled in. And then I think we're just gonna crack open our laptops and get some shit done.
Let's go to the front. I don't know where.
Oh, there we go.
Workspace, fridge, room. We got the washroom.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
It's better in person than on photos.
So we're off to Superstore, we're gonna grab some groceries because there's no food there. Alright guys, so I just grabbed two of these meals and a thing of rice cake or crispy minis. Just because I know that I have a time frame from 12 to 6 tomorrow, I'm not too sure when I'll be eating, so I don't want to be buying groceries I'm not going to be consuming. So right now, I'm going to get back to work, brainstorming for Patrick's YouTube outline, topics that you guys would like to see on his channel, as well as help him with other business things which are soon to be released for him, and I'm really excited to be a part of it and help him out in that sort of way. I'm probably just gonna end the night with just working on my laptop, doing some work, and yeah, that's pretty much the end of the day. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. It is show day and it's Pat's first time ever becoming a judge, so that's super exciting, and I'm really excited to be documenting it all for him. I think we're gonna be heading out in 20 minutes here. Yeah, and basically I'm just going to show you guys what I'm going to be doing for the rest of my day, what my job entitles, what I have to do, and I kind of wrote down a checklist already for myself, just to get myself organized. So I'm looking at my calendar here for, looking at my checklist, I gotta fly the drone, take a photo of Pat in his judge attire.
Hey.
And then we got to finish off the email list for the newsletter. And this one is begin wording 1 out of 3 email campaign for a special program he's releasing. Something cool. And yeah, I'll just bring you guys along, see how it looks. And this is my new job. All right, guys, so we're here at the IMBF event. And it is crazy. Doing what I love, being around positive people, and overall, waking up and being excited to do work. I've never experienced anything like it. I was up until 1 a.m. actually, focusing on what needs to get done. You know, I actually enjoyed it. I feel like a lot of people in life struggle to enjoy what they do, and I feel blessed that I can truly say that I love what I do, and this is just the beginning for me. It's the beginning for Pat too. And we're only just gonna improve each other along the way. So that being said, that was kinda the spiel I wanted to say, but we're here at the show. They actually gave me full access to film whatever I want, take photos of whatever, just gave me full access to the whole event, which is crazy. So I'm sure Patrick will combine all these clips that I'm getting for him and make a good edit. I'm still learning a little bit, so I don't know if you'll see an edit on my channel, but I feel like the most important part for this vlog, this Vancouver trip, is just to show you guys my new role and showing you guys how happy I am, and that anything, like, if you really want to be happy with your life, then you gotta find a way to get there. And it took me a while to get here, but I can finally say I'm here, and it's not gonna always be easy, but I'm ready to take on the challenges, I'm ready to fail, I'm ready to pick myself up and just keep on going. I feel like that's gonna continue to push me forward to do my best. So I'll see you guys around, and I'll bring you guys what else I do. So carry this, bring bazooka around, film Pat, take pictures of Pat, and of course some athletes, judges, B-roll, and I also have the drone in there, so I'll probably take it out for a spin out there in the nice weather. So let's get it. I couldn't figure it out, I'm probably fired. So anyways, back in the stadium. Instead of just chilling there for the intermission, I decided to go back to the Airbnb because I did not bring any food, and I'm starving and I haven't eaten anything this morning or anything at all. So this is why I'm going back. I'm enjoying my time here, and I don't know, we're gonna stop here. Look at this place. Vancouver is beautiful. If I could live here, I would. Gonna do some work, and what exactly I'm gonna do for the next 2 hours maybe is transfer some emails onto a list. All those emails that we received, what I have to do is grab all of them and put them into an Excel spreadsheet for future giveaway. I also got my complimentary popcorn, and I think I'm gonna wait for Patty to actually go out for a meal or something. All right guys, I ended up falling asleep on the job. You don't care, as long as this shit get done. We're gonna be working for a bit, and then we might go out. We'll see. I'm done, so now I can go to the superstore, pick up some food, and finally eat. Alright. And forgot to finish off the vlog from yesterday. So what I ended up doing was going to Superstore, grabbing some Simply Healthy choices. Grabbed 3 of those and grabbed cans of tuna for quick, easy protein. And yeah, just had that for the evening. Just worked on some work with Pat. That was basically it. So, yep. And that's about it for watching today's video. And we'll see you in the next one.